softshell turtle number two. And he's actually larger than the last one, which is pretty hard to believe. He's probably about 2 feet long. And I stopped because he's actually moving. I'll probably have to rescue him from getting run over or something if he doesn't move quickly enough. Because he's on the roof. Look at that head. Well, he made it across the street anyway. God, is this animal huge. He's very different from that last one. I wonder if he's just a variation in color or what. Now check out this nose. See how it scrolls? Please don't come after me, Bertie. No, stay away from me. Ah. Is that not a big turtle? So another turtle tail has a happy ending. He made it across the street. Man meets tortoise, turtle. Maybe he's scratching like a bull and he's going to come after you. If this was Yellowstone, we'd be looking at an elk or something, but this is the Everglades. And he's getting an audience.
What's going on here with all these people around? Turtle soup tonight.
Oh my gosh, he's charging that poor lady.
I hope it doesn't bite.
They do, they could take your finger off.
Oh yeah.
He keeps kicking his feet almost like he is wanting to attack you or something.
Yeah, he looks like a little bull, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. That means he's going to charge. Now, this little guy's about 6 inches long. And he's at the Everglades park headquarters, kind of heading up the grass ways a bit. And his head was out and he was walking, but of course if I walked up, that was over. Maybe his head will come out while I'm here. Okay, since he's not moving, here's a different angle. He's a little fox tortoise or something like that. He's definitely a tortoise. Thank you. Well, I guess it's turtle day, because here's another one. This one's a foot long in total, and it's a snapping turtle. Needless to say, I'm going to make no attempts to pick him up. He's crossing the road, too.